Good morning everyone, how are you all? Hope you're doing well. So today we learn how to write letter T, lowercase t. What we'll do today? We learn how to write letter T, small t. So before that, let's watch a video.
Ooh, listen closely. Letter T has a secret. There is a magical letter T tree in the forest. Let's find it together. Oh no! The grass is so long, we lost letter T. You found letter T. Let's follow letter T to find the magical letter T tree. Oh, but now there's a tunnel to pass through. It looks very dark and dusty inside. Good luck, letter T. Oh dear, you're covered in dust, letter T. Kids, let's wipe the dust off letter T. Get your fingers.
Standing line down and a slight curve up. And a sleeping line. It's still dirty, so let's do it once again. Standing line down, a slight curve up, and a sleeping line.
Done, kids! Look how clean letter T looks now! No more dust! Now, letter T is ready to find the magical letter T tree! Let's follow her! Kids, look! There are three trees here! Which one is the magical letter T tree? Of course! The magical letter T tree looks just like our friend, letter T. Kids, point at the tree shaped like letter T.
At one!
Yes! You found the magical letter T tree! See how it looks just like our friend, letter T. It's time to go back home now. Goodbye, magical letter T tree! What a day! Letter T is finally back at the Swoopalulu!
I am letter T! I make the sound T!
So hope you all enjoyed that video. Let's now see how to write small letter T. A standing line down, a slight curve up, and a sleeping line. How to write small letter T? A standing line down, a slight curve up, and a sleeping line. Now, let's see how to write on these lines. You have four lines in your notebook, that is one red line, two blue lines, and again a red line. So, we will start from the red line, standing line down, and we will stop at the second blue line. Then we will give a slight curve up, and just above the first blue line, we will give a sleeping line. Again, a standing line down, slight curve up, and a sleeping line. Standing line down, a slight curve up, and above the blue line, sleeping line. Standing line down, a slight curve up, and a sleeping line. So how we write letter T? Standing line down, a slight curve up, and a sleeping line. Thank you.